Quick story. That last part, that triangle, I'm pretty sure it took me about 35 times to get that right on cue. Either I didn't do it, either I did it before the song and it'd just be empty, or I song's over for about 15 seconds and then you hear this random ding. It's like, but we move on to the next song. Then get the timing right. Again, had to be cued all the time. So, good job. Great job. Better than me. Anyway, now we're moving on to Carol of the Kings. It's another two-parter. Carol of the Kings features two songs, Carol of the Bells, one of my favorites. I love this song. I love it. There's so many versions that have come out, but I just love how it just flows. And you know, you feel like it's like a hype Christmas song, you know? You just feel so invigorated by it. Then there's the other one, We Three Kings. And, you know, I just think of this song as, you know, We Three Kings, and these guys are coming, they're traveling. And I'm sure you guys are thinking, man, you know, we gotta meet this king, you know, this baby. And then they get there, and it's in a stable. We have to move the donkey out the way, and have to move the chickens, or whatever they got, whatever animals they got, move it out the way, and they put these gifts down, and these guys are bowing. And it must have been an awesome scene to watch that. You know, and it's just, I mean, I always love it because it just shows that, you know, these guys, they travel so far for this one baby. And double dedication is something that I'm not so sure I might have had, but that's why they're them and I'm me. But I love the fact that these two, you know, they come together in this song, and it's just very flowing harmony, and I think you guys really enjoy it. So, once again, for your listening pleasure, Carol of the Kings, take it away.